know, sometimes I would be busy here washing dishes and, you know, working, and keeps on wondering, I wonder who was responsible for the murders of our husbands. We went to the TRT hearings, told our stories, and a year thereafter, one of the TRT members came to us and said, there's a man who have applied for amnesty, would like to speak to us, who is responsible for the killings, who was involved actually in the killings. And I was keen. I wanted to go. I wanted to see this man. And when we got there, it was Eric Taylor.
I saw a film, I think it was in about 1989, 1990, Mississippi Burning, which was also about apartheid.
Shit, it is a cop.
It made quite an impression on me, especially the involvement of the police in the assassination of activists. I started realizing that that's actually not what policing is all about. It should rather be about protection than assassination.
Oh shit, we into it now, boys.
And then after that, I read Nelson Mandela's autobiography. It changed my whole perspective.
Mr. Taylor.
Mr. Taylor.
Do
you swear that the evidence that you will be giving, the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help me God, so help me God?